In honor of the new year, I wanted to redo my skincare shelf. This is kind of what I like to call my hierarchy of skincare. I only put the pretty products and the ones that I actually enjoy using on it. Then in good fashion, I decided to finally do all the things I've been procrastinating, like putting on my new shower head. This is from Jolie. It helps filter out bad water. Finally hung up this mirror I've been wanting to do forever, and I was just shocked at how easy it was. This one led me to take the frame down in my bathroom and redo it into a little collage to just complete the vibe in my bathroom. Then I was like, can't complete the night without some sort of skincare. So I ended all of this with doing some eye masks. Now I feel ready for 2023. Hope you guys have a great night.